We're going head-to-head in egg Russian roulette. Higgins, would you want to explain how this works?
Yes, James. Here in my hand, I have 1 dozen eggs. 8 have been hard-boiled. Mm. 4 of them are still raw. You and Bradley will take turns selecting 1 egg at a time and smashing them upon the top of your head. You won't know which eggs are cooked and which are raw. You must choose an egg, and once you do, you must smash that egg atop your head. No putbacks. First one to smash 2 raw eggs
on his head. You're turning into a leprechaun.
Moses, Bradley, as a guest of the show, you will choose
the Primera Ova, the first egg. Mm.
Choose wisely, my friend.
Sure.
You. Good luck.
Good luck, buddy.
Should we turn our hats?
Sure.
Make it real?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go full throttle, bro.
Yeah, go for it, brother.
I'm gonna go hard.
Good luck,
here
man.
Here we go, buddy. Ready?
Yeah. Thanks so much for coming here, man.
I'm gonna bring it, bro.
Yeah, do it.
Right
now. Bring it right now.
James.
Oh yeah. Ooh.
An egg.
Ooh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Feels like it's been cooked about 2-3 hours.
Okay.
Boop. Yeah.
That's confident.
That's good. Yeah,
that was a confident move. That was a tough one. Thank you.
That was a confident move. Wow.
I appreciate that. Whoa. Thank you. It was confident.
You boiled it in your hand.
Thank you. My hands are 160 degrees when you shake my
hand. Wait a second. What?
Emma. Which one? Choose.
Get ready, bro.
Turn it down for
what? It's over!
Now, the odds are 50-50. Oh. 1 and 2.
Let's go, baby.
Okay. Here we go. Which one, Chalapi? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, 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 mo,
mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo,
mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo, mo,
mo, mo.
I feel like something.
No, you got it. You got it.
No, I feel
it.
No, I don't know. I know.
You got it.
Come
on,
man.
You got it, baby.
Come on.
The yolk's on you.
So do I win or we keep going?
No, do it.
You gotta go in that. You gotta go. First one of 2. Loses.
Oh, got it.
Yeah. You do got it. You definitely got it.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
The one.
Just like
you got it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You got definitely got it, man.
Oh, yeah.
You got it.
I'm clean as a whistle.
Oh, really?
All you got is all over your face.
Oh!
You went full.
Oh, my God. Tie game! Tie game!
Yeah!
Tie game!
Yeah.
It's a barn burner. The score is tied 1-1. James, you will determine the fate of the next round. Good luck, my friend!
That thing you just did.
Oh, yeah, I just did it.
Oh, ouch. Meow.
Yeah? What's up, man? Yeah? Big man. Big man on campus, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Big man on campus. What's up, kids?
Wow. Wow.
This is the closest game we've ever played.
Closest game ever. 1 of 3, James. I cannot say. I will give you a chance, though. To change your choice if you wish.
No, no, be confident. Come on, be confident. Be confident. Be confident with your choice. Yeah, 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 you got it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got it. Yeah, what do you got? You got it. You got it.
We've ever played.
Wait, the score is 1-1. And there are 4 raw eggs. You're judged, my friend. Do the double. Do the man
do
thing.
The
do the double.
Do the double. 1, 2,
wait, right here?
Yeah, yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Bradley Cooper out there! Hey, guys. Thank you for watching. You can subscribe to our channel by clicking here. And now I'm going to hold out both of my hands. I told the graphics guy to put something cool in each of them. And whatever they do, I said, don't put pictures of ducks wearing tiny sunglasses. I just hope they didn't put pictures of ducks wearing tiny sunglasses on my hands. They did, didn't they?